What are the causes of endometritis?
Hello, I am Dr. Azadi Patel, infertility consultant at Fertility Clinics, Ahmedabad. Let's talk about what causes endometritis. It is mainly caused by bacteria, namely Neisseria gonococcal and Chlamydia trachomatis. Even genital tuberculosis in our country is one of the most common causes of endometritis. Also, the normal vaginal flora, which is found in the vagina, can also cause endometritis. Patients who are at risk of developing endometritis are the ones who are not maintaining their proper vaginal hygiene.